What's up, everybody? It's Zach with Off-Leash Canine Training. I'm Rochester, Buffalo, and Syracuse, New York. Today, I have my two-year-old Great Dane Mowgli. He joins our two-week board training program for pulling. He's super excited around meeting other people, other dogs on the streets. So mom and dad, they're struggling with that. Obviously, with his size and his weight, it can be a little much. He also likes to jump, which again, with his size and weight, that's going to be a little dangerous for some smaller kids. He likes to counter surf. Anything that he can get in his mouth, he tries to eat. So let's see how he's doing today on day one. Mowgli, come. Good boy, Mowgli, sit. Sit. Mowgli, down. Down. Mowgli, place. Place. So, as you can see, we're going to have to do some work with him, teach him some of these basics. Stay tuned, and we'll show you his progress. Come on, Mowgli.